Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a haul slash swatch video for you guys. So I took advantage of the Igel Beauty 90% sale way back when. I don't remember when it was. I've had these powders and stuff for a while. So I went ahead and I got their base and top coat combo. And let me just show you the consistency. This is a base coat. It's thin. Yeah. And then let's take a look at the top coat. Let's look at this one more time. Oh, I did the smell test. They smell. But, you know, they smell like gel. Anyways, the top coat is also the consistency of water. It's very thin, but it's fine. If I don't like the top coat for my own nails, then I'll use them for practice set. Use it for practice sets and stuff. And yeah, I went ahead and I got the 8-ounce refill bottle of the top coat, and it is the no cleanse or no wipe top coat. So won't be running out of top coat anytime soon. And that is the 8-ounce bottle. So let's get into these powders. I'm gonna show you the number of the powder, then I'm gonna swatch and show you the swatch. I have quite a few, so I'm not trying to make this video very long, so I'm gonna get through these as quickly as I can. And guys, I am not gonna chatter throughout the whole thing because I like to allow y'all to relax and just enjoy the swatching or the glitter, whatever it is I'm showing. So before I pipe down, I wanna thank you guys so much for tuning in. And thank you so much for those who have subscribed to me recently. I really appreciate the support. And yeah, hit that thumbs up if you enjoy this video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, come join the family. You are most welcome over here. So this is the first one. And as I said, I'm gonna be showing you the number on the bottom of the jars, and then I'm gonna swatch and show you the swatch sticks. So here comes the next one. And I'm gonna shop now. All right, so enjoy the swatching, guys. I'll be back in a bit. So here we are, guys. This is the last swatch. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about the colors I chose. Of course, these two are my faves, of course. But let me know what you guys think about the colors that I chose. Let me know what you guys think about this brand. If you have this brand, if you've used this brand, what do you think about the powders? How easy are they to work with, and so on. And again, you guys, thanks so much for tuning in. I appreciate the love and the support. I am on my way to 500 subs, yay! And I will be doing a giveaway once I hit 500 subs. So that's something to look forward to. So thanks again, hit that like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!